Hello and welcome. Let's learn physics through problem solving. This is Dhirendra Tiwari. So we have the problem at hand, which says if P and Q are the distance of the object and image from the principal focus of a concave mirror, then what is the relation between P, Q and F? So this is a problem which has appeared in NTSE Haryana. That is first stage 2017. So the first step is to make a nice drawing in order to understand the problem. Let's suppose the distance of the focus from the pole is A. Let's take the object distance as P. Now this distance is to be measured from the focal spot. This is very important. So the image formed, suppose, is inverted and is at a location Q. We can see clearly from the principal focus. Now, in order to solve this problem, what we need to find is the relation between F, P, and Q. So let's use the mirror formula. This is just formula-based problem, which requires a little bit of algebra. So we need to be clear with the sign convention. Our distance of the object is always measured from the pole, so it is going to be minus A plus P, because the sign convention says that the direction of incidence is considered positive. Okay, so whenever we measure the distance of the object, we always do it in the opposite direction, right? Because here is the pole, and from pole we measure towards the object. So it is going to be negative. Now let's look at what happens to V, the location of the image. Now it is at a distance A plus Q, and we have to put a minus sign because, again, it's measured in the opposite direction of the incident ray. The third thing is focus. So the focal spot is located at a location A, and this distance is again measured against the direction of incidence. So in summary, we have got these values, and now we are going to use the mirror formula. 1 upon u plus 1 upon v is equal to 1 upon f. All right. Now, let's plug in these values, and we can clearly write 1 upon minus a plus p. That is 1 upon u plus 1 upon v. That is minus A plus Q, and finally 1 upon minus A, which is 1 upon F. So removing the minus signs and doing a little bit of algebra, taking the LCM, now trying a bit of algebra, what do we get here is A square plus AQ plus A square plus AP is equal to, now you can clearly cancel some of the terms, AQ and here AQ, AP with AP, A square, so finally what you have got, you have this relation which says that this left hand side A square is equal to PQ. Now we already know that F is equal to minus A, so we can clearly write F square is equal to PQ. Thanks a lot for your attention. Have a great day ahead.